New at noon and coming up this weekend, the state of Alabama will hold the largest celebration of Hispanic culture and heritage. We're talking about Fiesta. Joining us now with more on this big celebration is Christina Almanza, a Fiesta board member. Thanks so much for being here. It sounds like a very exciting event for people who aren't familiar with it. Tell us what it's all about.
Conan, thank you so much. Yes, Fiesta is the largest Hispanic festival. It's on its 17th year, and we're very excited because there's always lots to do. It's for all ages. Children 12 and under are free. So, you know, if you're a large family, you can come and enjoy it and have a great time. And we have a cultural village.
Which this year, what's exciting is that your children can get a passport and actually visit one of the 20 different countries that represent Hispanic culture.
Okay, so a learning experience to
go
along with it.
Yes.
Okay, so a lot of fun, and you've got music and food. It sounds like a little something for everybody.
Yes, and I need to mention that food is very important for us because, you know, I'm from Mexican origin, but we try to make sure that everybody has something. We are having Cuban food. We are having Puerto Rican food.
Nice.
So, you know, not everybody is, a lot of people think it's just tacos, and there's plenty of other really good food out there to
so
taste.
You can taste all the differences between the different countries,
right.
I guess.
Absolutely.
Okay. Excellent. Sounds good. So how do you sum up the atmosphere? You know, how exciting this is.
Yes, we are
super excited because, you know, there's music. This year, our theme is Celebrating Together or Celebrando Juntos because it's the 1200th anniversary of Alabama. So, and of course, you know, Hispanics have been in the state of Alabama,
I guess, since the
beginning of the state of Alabama, you know, going back to the DeSoto Caverns, you know, it was Fernando de Soto that discovered that the DeSoto Caverns, even the flag, the cross is the cross of Burgundy. So there's a lot of history and tie-in. So
it's just a celebration.
It's a big fiesta, and we hope everybody can join.
And I guess that goes back to it being a learning experience, because I guess a lot of people may not necessarily realize, you know, all the Hispanic ties in Alabama's history. So it's great to kind of share that with people.
Yeah.
I think for us, it's very important also to showcase that there's more than just one country.
A lot of
people think that if you speak Spanish, you are from a particular country, but that's not necessarily.
We have had also the country of Brazil that has joined us,
you know, which
they prefer to be called Latinos versus Hispanics, and we just use the term, you know,
we just change it back and forth.
All right, good learning experience. Should be a lot of fun. There's the details on the screen. Saturday, September 28th, and I think you said free for kids under 12, is that correct?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, so a good opportunity for the whole family. We've got more information on our website, cbs42.com. Just search Mark Your Calendar, and we'll be right back on the CBS 42 News at noon.